Dude, maybe we are neighbors. I thought you lived in California, man.
I'm the only one on my team.
Oh, that's awkward.
I'm 0-3. I got shot in the back.
How did we meet? It was over Twitter, man. Over Twitter.
Twitter slash Xbox.
Yep.
Officially on Twitter. Actually got to know each other on Xbox.
I really don't know of any other situation where that's happened. Where people met over Twitter, said, hey, let's play Xbox. Hey, let's be more than whatever we were.
Last match standing. Finish it.
Hey, Topsy. How do we end up meeting in person? Shit. Well, what did I say about 3 months ago? Okay, so when I used to live in Michigan, right now I live in Minnesota with her, we were really getting into competitive. This is when she really started learning and she was really getting good at actual competitive. No, she was actually, no. She was really getting good. She was bad at respawn, at blitz. You're terrible at blitz. But she was great at SMD. And then we were like, oh, well, we should actually start making a team.
I just got spawned before!
Let's go, baby! You totally messed it up.
Oh, man, I don't even fucking care.
Wow, okay.
I just did the 1v4. I'm the only one in my game. Jesus Christ.
All right, hold on. Let's fix this. Everything looks good. The song name is The Nights by Avicii. That's awesome, dude.
I just went from negative to positive.
Anyway, sorry, I totally got distracted. And then we were like, oh, well.
I can't hear my game anymore. I broke it.
You see it?
Is it? I don't know. It's not working.
I don't know. And really, well, we should probably...
If I do this again...
Jesus Christ, man. Can I speak? Anyways. And then at the time, we were kind of getting into, like, really getting into each other. Actually, we were actually together at that time. And we were like, well, if we're gonna make this whole long distance work, we have to figure out a way where we can...
No!
And so, we were originally planning making a team house, because A, we were together,
oh,
B, we wanted to go pro. And then we were talking with a few other teammates, which were all down, and so we started planning, we got all this shit together, and I was like, well, I kind of want to meet you. And this was like a week later, I was like, okay, so I'm just gonna fly off to go see you.
And a week later, here I am.
Everything was fucking great. And so like a week later, or 2 weeks later after that, I went home. A week later after that, I really fucking missed her.
Like
I was like,
month?
Hey, I don't know how long I could do this. Like, I really miss you. And then literally a month later, I moved in with her. So that's how that worked.
Shit.
Lost
that fight. That
was just terrible. Yeah, it was, dude. Dude, when the Amtar was dominant, it was the worst, dude. I was an AR player, that's the thing.
Switching sides. Search and destroy.
Been hanging out with this girl, but not really sure how she feels, so I don't know where we stand. Ask her, Andy. Literally ask her, hey, I like you. What do you think? Honestly, that's all it is. What are my thoughts when I saw her?
You dropped your papers
Shit.
On the floor.
Yeah, I had papers in my hand and they just fell. And all I did was to hug her. I don't remember. I was more
This guy
shocked.
Fucking turns on me, okay.
I was way shocked and speechless. I was very speechless.
Hey, you dropped your papers, that Indian dude.
Yeah, there's an Indian dude who's like, dude, you dropped your papers. Hey, Fatal Poison, thank you so much for the follow.
I wanted another 1v4 really bad, but I didn't think I could do it.
If you were in the army, would you be a medic?
I don't think I'd be able to handle it, technically.
I wouldn't be able to, not at all.
Nothing more we can do here, Sentinel.
Advanced War lags a lot. I don't know if it does for you guys.
I don't
play enough to know. I really don't play at all. Oh,
one guy went 1 and 2.
Of course I did, Blaze. Are you kidding me? I taught her everything, man. But Stevie, did you teach her how to smoke push white?
That's Blaze, isn't it?
Yeah.
He always told me on freight, smoke push white! Smoke push white! Never knew what he meant.
Annie, I'm in the same situation. I feel that nothing will happen with me and her. Mr. J, same thing goes with you. I mean, even when I was... The thing with me, right?
You were in a different state.
I lived in a different state, and I liked this girl. There was no other way for me to get around it than just simply telling her, hey, I really fucking like you. What do you think? And then that's it. Then everything else falls after that. Stevie, I'm a softie. Dude, I don't care. I don't care. Hey, Kingly.
Crip's online. He's always online. Like, I don't think I've ever logged in on him online. He's so good, and he's so nice, too.
He's cool. He's really fucking cool.
Yeah, like, he's not a dick.
Okay, when I first found this dude, it was over Twitter or whatever.
What's his name? Crip.
Yeah, I didn't even know how to pronounce his name. Literally that same day that we met on Twitter, he came over my house.
Because they happen to live,
yeah, because he lives really close to each other.
10 minutes away from each
not
other?
Not even, like, 5.
Yeah.
It was
happened
nice.
To live next to each other.
Like, I've never had a dude over the internet come to my house. He was like, okay, I'm grabbing all my stuff and I'm coming. I was like, okay, I guess so.
I'm sure he was just seeing if you were going to back out of
it
or not.
Yeah, I think it was strictly that.
See how actually, like, committed you were?
Mm-hmm. And I ended up letting him. We grounded for, like, 5 days.
I was about to say, it was a few days straight where you came over.
Yep.
Every day and played.
He's like, oh, well, I have a 1. So, I'll have to go find my friend's 360 or something.
Yeah.
And he actually
found
one. He
was so committed. Yeah, no jokes. I'll be able to be getting food because I'm fat. I feel you, bro. You guys, your relationship goes. I mean, you don't see really... See you're playing events for every day and enjoys it. She doesn't. She plays for stream, but I wouldn't say it's like that crazy. Like loves playing Advanced Warfare. But it's awesome. She plays anything.
You obviously
really.
Don't know what goes on in my noggin.
Yeah.
Like, it's uplink.
A few days ago, we were like grinding Mortal Kombat.
That was so funny.
And she kicked my ass. I was like, wow. Legit relationship goals: being with a girl who can beat you at Mortal Kombat. I live an hour away from her door. Doesn't he live in Texas?
Is that a dick, man?
Hey, Primo. Oh my god. Primo. Hey, Sunny. Noob.
How could two people let that guy dunk and I happen to get the kill? Son of a dick, man.
I could not be a medic in the army, dude. I probably could not be.
I would be if they needed me to, but I wouldn't choose it. Because I feel like people depending on me for their life.
Hey, Royal DJ, thanks so much for the ball. Yeah, Mr. J, literally just grab your balls, man, and just say, I like you. Simple as that, bud.
Don't show them that to her. Keep that in your pocket.
Yeah, you hold on to them tight.
Oh my god, my teammates suck.
Why don't you play Advanced Warfare? I don't have, there's only one console, and we switch on and off. Some days I play, some days she plays.
Most of the days I play. Well, lately.
So
I've been, like, dying.
Dominic Tata, thanks so much for the follow. Hey,
son
thanks, bud.
Dick, I was one shot.
Yeah,
Dominic.
These were actually gifted to her. We've lost the satellite. Your 840s.
Yeah.
The new ones.
The new ones that'll go with your Xbox One controller.
Yeah, Anthony. And she asked me out, so. Damn.
You're never, like, gonna let that go,
are no,
you?
Fuck no, I'm not.
Hold on to that instead of your balls.
Going domination rank is too easy. Tell us something, Dave. Tell her what. Yep, this is Xbox One.
We have the satellite.
You want some?
No, no.
You don't want some G Fuel?
We lost the satellite.
Oh, I almost turned that guy.
Satellite dropped.
I'm 4 and 5. I'm
oh my god,
Link.
CJ.
Having such a hard time because everybody is just like walking around or running around. This guy has dual wielding fucking guns.
Friendly holds the satellite.
Hey Anthony J, thanks so much for the follow. Oh my god, he looks so cool sliding like that. Or maybe I'm just a nerd.
You have the satellite.
If I was a medic in the war zone, I would have died within minutes. I can't handle blood, dude. I really can't.
You can't.
When I used to have a surgery on my ear or whatever, and in the healing process, I started bleeding out of my ear, and that itself made me pass out. I passed out easily, just in general. So.
Yes, you do.
I passed out when I was at a movie theater with her. I don't even know.
No reason.
I just passed out.
He's like, let me lay down or whatever, and he laid down and put his feet up on the chair next to him and passed out.
Yep.
I was like, God
like,
damn
like
it.
A fainted pass out, like I'm tired. I need to sleep. Boom Clash Boom, thanks so much for the follow. Hey, black kid. If we are on this topic, a girl kissed me, and we are good friends, but I have a girlfriend, what should I do? If a girl kissed you and you have a girlfriend already, the best thing I would do. Apart from that. Funny you say that, but when I asked you earlier, you were like, oh, you'd just laugh about it.
If you were fucking.
Totally different scenarios.
Totally different.
Anyways, honestly, just tell your girlfriend, hey, this happened, and I didn't mean to. Totally sorry. And be honest. And pray to God that nothing happens.
Pray to God that she's not easily offended.
Mm-hmm.
Enemy remote transfer success.
Yeah, dude. The G Fuel, or the green in the G Fuel doesn't appreciate the green screen.
Chroma key.
We have the satellite.
God damn it. I cannot do anything right now.
Tell SuniDey to go on domination and rank.
I can't. Don't I not pick what's going on? It gives you options, and then you can choose from there.
Friendly holds the satellite.
I totally drank the whole
Riku. I get too frustrated.
We have the satellite.
I'd be able to be a medic. My grandma works at a nursing home. My mom works in a hospital. So I should be good. I don't think that's how that works, man.
Personal experience.
Satellite return.
Uplink. Stevie, why are you playing? Scared to miss point blank with the shotgun? Oh my god, you lied. You know, you know, let that go.
Enemy has the satellite.
Alright, peace, rolling.
Friendly holds the satellite.
Yep, Aaron, we should be shooting every day. As long as there's no holiday, we should be shooting every day.
Or like if there's like Twitch problems.
Oh yeah.
That happens.
Oh, and for my OGs who are usually in here every day, I know I said I was gonna make a Skype and I haven't. It's a lot of it was holiday based and a lot of it was also the game just leaving and I just have not gotten to it. I will get to it soon, promise. I'm a god with Nancy, that's awesome.
Satellite acquired.
This girl told me she likes me, and I like her too, but all her friends say I'm not good enough. What do I do? How old are you?
Yo.
First of all, how old are you? Because a lot of times, to me it sounds like the girls that your girlfriend or wherever she is hangs out with are really young. Because it comes to a point where you get old enough and there's no such thing as that you're not good enough. But when you're immature like that, I guess they have that still. So now I forgot to tell you that your hair is looking fab.
Thank you. I tried.
Alright, later, Blaze.
Shit.
Dude, I was panicking, family. I swear, I don't even know how I messed you up.
The enemy has the satellite.
I love this song. This is the best song in the whole world.
We have the satellite.
Right now. Oh wow, if you're 17 and they're doing that, man, she might be a little bit too mature for you, but she might not be worth it.
This guy is so... he had his blinders on, man. He ran past the dude and was going for the ball.
The enemy has the satellite.
Jesus.
For a person that always tells me that hip firing doesn't work. As you hip fire about that whole bunch.
It's a habit. I know it's bad, but it's a habit.
You're very good at this game, Tony.
I'm 18 and 18 with no uplinks.
If her friends don't think that you're good enough, then tell them to piss off and that it doesn't
At least
matter.
I'm better than that guy.
That's good advice. If you had a PS4, I would play with you. Awesome.
You have the satellite.
Oh my gosh, I almost made it around the corner.
Xbox One, Blue Clash. Receives advice from Stevie, gets arrested for treason against the US government. Lol.
I don't get it.
Enemy recon drone inbound. Our team has the satellite.
Your stream with Nick and Dick Face was funny. Yeah, we're trying to get that going at least once a week. Playing some Mortal Kombat or something.
Something funny as shit. Satellite dropped. I'm 20. Or 18 and 20.
Hey, Stevie, you help a lot of people. You're so nice. Thanks, dude. I tried to.
I'm getting so frustrated.
I mean... if anybody, like, has a question for me, it's as simple as that I'm gonna answer it. Hey yo, Stevie, the heat, the booty. None of your business. Hey, welcome, Busy. Welcome.
We have the satellite. Friendly holds the satellite. The enemy has the satellite.
You know, you said about not being a medic. If I wasn't a medic in the world, I'd be dead within minutes. Yeah, dude. I personally don't even think I could handle patching up somebody who is bloody.
Ah!
But you do that in a war zone? Jesus, I don't know. I really don't think
I have been blow at this game. It keeps getting worse. I like this song.
Enemy remote trend for success. Why don't you play
Pup Cups? I didn't
know.
Good. Because you made fun of me.
Who knows there's no such thing?
Yes, you did.
Let's check.
You said, oh, you turned into such a scrub.
Oh, that was me. Yeah, you're right. That was so weird. So fuck that.
Because I'm but albatross.
I love this song. I would play with, but one, if I play Suni, I'd get wrecked. Two, if I play with Stevie, he'd cry because I'd beat him and everything. Three, I sold God.
Oh.
Stevie's Hispanic. He has a polite persona in his blood. Hispanic props. We're actually, Hispanics are really like lovey-dovey and romantic.
Usually. It's weird.
It is weird.
It's like a little bit much.
Hey Norris, you could just join session, bud.
I'm cold. Can you hand me the Snuggie? My feet are freezing. Under them. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. We don't do song pass star. Hey Pop Rocks. Hey Girl Gamer.
Hi Ro.
My sister says games are a piece of crap when I tell her to have a go at Minecraft. Yeah, not too many people totally agree with the whole gaming thing. Minecraft is definitely one of those intro to gaming games, though. Mm-hmm. It's probably the one.
I mean, my little sister plays, but she plays everything, so.
Yeah, she has like a 7-year-old who plays Minecraft.
like on a regular basis, and then every once in a while she plays COD.
Yeah.
Wow, I did not just do that
joke. I think it was playing on Astro's GMV. Thanks for the time, bud.
Oh my gosh. Oh, I'm the greatest of all.
Dude, I'm Puerto Rican, so I get what you're talking about. Yeah, dude, exactly. Stevie, 1v1v trophy system only. I'm good, bro. Hey, Lauren.
Ah, shit.
Minecraft is one of those games that...
Excuse me? You fucking asshole? Sorry. He's like, okay. Gosh, you guys fucking suck. You're the one that's 1-1 right now. I have one more kill than you.
Minecraft is
the challenge of sniper.
I love a song. This song is so good. Minecraft is one of those games that you can grind literally all night and just have conversations.
Only if you're playing with friends.
Yeah, and if you don't have friends, then I'm sorry. Hey, tweet me, family. I don't know why I don't follow you on Twitter. I should. Thought I was. Usually follow a lot of people who are in chat. Hey, Hockey Miner, thank you so much for the follow. Primo 1v1 me, smoke bomb only. Whoa. Hey, update.
Hi, welcome back.
This song was off, Jesus. Good job. Get ready for the next battle. Nah, dude, Minecraft is one of those games that you play till like 5 a.m.
Talking about random. Griffin, why did we do a game?
Make sure to mute him, though.
Mute him?
Yeah. So the chat doesn't hear him?
They can't.
Or...
Can't do it. I know, invited me to an 8th lobby. I can't do it.
Battlefield 4 anymore? Are you kidding?
I can't do it. He invited me to an 8th lobby.
I know, I saw that.
Nope, back down. Can't do it. I don't think I've ever been in an 8th lobby because I'm too chicken. Because I don't. Because I can't play.
I when I was playing with Turtle, I was. Shit, sorry.
Just leave it down there. It's empty.
I like playing with it. Is SuniDey an actress or a supermodel?
She's technically, both, I'm an actress.
She's talent. A talent. This song, dude. You saw Battlefield 4. Lauren follows you on Twitter, Sonny. Can you follow her back?
That's much easier than reminding myself to mute. Don't plug my mic. I love that feature on Astro's.
Dude, I don't even have Battlefield 4.
I do for 360. What the fuck was that? I had first hits and everything.
Yeah, so. Hey, sick with it. Thanks so much for the follow. You got me caught up in your loving. I can beatbox. I will make a beatbox about Steven's majestic hair.
Sick, thank you so much for the follow.
Sunny's playing right now. Usually the best way you can tell who's playing is who's wearing the Astros.
Yeah! Beatbox with my ass. Oh.
It's kind of nasty. It's kind of nasty. It's kind of. Search and destroy. Grim it, record it, upload it, tag me.
Girl Gamer, thank you so much for the follow.
Thank you. Who else likes this kind of music? Or write your favorite genre of music down below. I'm actually curious. Would you guys rather listen to EDM or more mainstream music, or what kind of music would you guys rather listen to right now?
Good job. Get ready for the next battle.
How do you guys meet? What's your story? We literally said this about 20 minutes ago. Long story short, she was looking for teammates for competitive play. I said, I'll train you. We trained and we got along. Please have a go at Dom. Please, I don't know how to play any other game mode, and playing ranked is confusing for me because it loads different game modes and I only play one. Trap, pop, hip hop, and dubstep. Ass boxing is in my technique used by hardcore players. Oh, thanks, Lauren. I have a short week at school this week and my sister's playing hockey. EDM. Deathcore rap, always. Nice. Nice range of genres, I would say. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, we are dating. SuniDey's outfit is on point. Damn right. And I'm over here in like a work jacket. Oh, it's very warm. Very nice.
He's gotta be at B, unless he just stuck around.
Lauren, if there's something specific you want to talk about, this is my Twitter. Summer around here. Nope, this way. It's my Twitter. Tweet at me. What happened to Spooky and Nana?
Ooh.
Yeah, what happened to them?
He got over to B?
Yeah, I have no idea what happened. Hey, Maxtrosity, thank you so much for the follow. Hello, lucky new Steven. She's beautiful. Hi, Nana, dude. Hello, lucky.
Hey, someone followed. Who was it?
I totally forgot, man. I already said their name.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, Maxtrosity.
Max.
Maxtrosity.
Nice.
How do you say your name, man? We don't know how to say it.
Sound it out. You just did.
Pretty sure I did. Kid try to cut your leg? That's not nice. How to train your zombie. Thanks so much for the follow. That's actually awesome, man.
That is, actually.
Saturday, what genre would you like to be filmed in? Horror, romance, thriller, sci-fi, or fantasy movie? If you're an actor,